There's a lot of things you can do in drums to make something feel wonderful versus feel awful. To play real stiff would be. You know, we read that out of a drum book, but it could also sound like. You don't stop. If you make a mistake, you keep on going. Because on the gig, the worst thing in the world is to lose your place. You don't want to stop before the band stops. You don't want to keep going before, you know, after they stop. That was really important. That was important even when I auditioned for Frank Zappa. Because number one, it was reading. He had stages of his auditions. Jim Keltner said he was a bebopper. He hated rock and roll. Hated it. Got a gig, he took it out to LA and Jerry Lewis and the Playboys. And then he started enjoying it, and then everything opened up. And he ended up playing George Harrison. It's kind of pointless to practice the things that you are good at. Practice the stuff you're not good at. If you're not a great jazz drummer, work on the ride cymbal. Try to mimic Peter Erskine. Try to mimic Bill Stewart. Mm-hmm.